Dear music lovers, this is Ida Riegels with a short update from my tour in Bach's footsteps. I'm going from Arnstadt to Lübeck with my cello by bike. I'm following the tour Bach took as he was 20 years old. Today I played here in Dannenberg in the church. It's more than halfway through the tour. And it was a very nice evening, a very nice concert. There was a lot of people. I think because Björn Vogt, a journalist, has made an article about the project, an article that has been appearing in many, many newspapers, and therefore a lot of people showed up. And yeah, there was a great acoustic, there was great acoustics in this church, something like 6 seconds, meaning that 6 seconds after the tone has left the instrument, it's still singing out there in the room. So I like that. Right now I'm listening to a recording of the concert. It's always nice to hear it from the outside. I think it went well. It's very nice. I've been eating this some kind of my best veggies. It's a soy product with lots of protein. When you bike a lot, you get more hungry. Tomorrow I have a super exciting day ahead of me. I'm going 50 kilometers from here in Dannenberg to Boitzenburg, where I then have a concert at 6 o'clock. And the tour is along the Elbe. It should be a really beautiful area to bike in. And I just hope and keep my fingers crossed that there will be a south wind coming. Because when you bike with something like a cello, the wind really takes it, and then it can be tough for 50 kilometers, or it can be super nice for 50 kilometers. So I hope I will get a chance to enjoy the tour and also maybe dip a toe and get inspired for the concert in the evening. That's all for now. See you later. Ciao, ciao.